I think it's a short. There was something just on yours, pulling hard. Huge, huge, huge sea robin.
Same one?
Might be. Give me my... I know. Yep. Sea robin. I don't even think I need the net. Oh, it just got weight and then it came off. It didn't come off, but it got lighter. Easy release. They're here. Oh, you got one? Fluke?
I'm sure.
You feel any shakes? Let me know if you need the net. Fluke? You want the net or are you just going to pull it, swing it? It's a short. Wanted to measure it anyway. Just a quick one. It is what, about 16, 15? Well, he saw the boat, he started pulling it. I don't think it's bigger. We'll know in a second. What do you think?
Small.
Yep. Don't horse it too much. It's a fish, right? Want to net it?
That's
short. Yeah, it's just the way it goes.
Put this up on here.
Yeah. No more shakes. Started out with them. No, it's a short, wouldn't you say? I don't know. Alright, just put the hook into me. No, not even that tall. What is he?
14.
Why do they get lighter? Short. Nah. I don't think so. Nah. Oh, you're on bottom. Or is that a fish? Is that fish or bottom? It just marks the spot. Yeah, this one's tiny. Come on out, let go. I don't know. No. What hook's got him? This one?
I'm switching rods and
all. You need that or no?
No. Well, this is technically a take home if you want to take it home. Do you want to take this one home? It's a sea robin.
It's another tiny one.
I know. Just tell yours you're about to eat a bagel.
I'm gonna eat a bagel, bro. I'm gonna sit down, have some water, have a bagel.
No.